What to do an amateur boxer with a disfigured face, a fried chicken waitress turned Walmart employee, and a failed pet groomer who dabbled in industrial films all have in common? Well, they're each more famous than you, and they're all absolutely, positively dead.